हेलो किड्स, दिस इज जिना। टुडे शी हैज़ इनवाइटेड अस टू मीट हर फैमिली, सो लेट्स मूव।
दिस इज जिनास फैमिली। यू कैन सी देयर आर मेनी मेंबर्स इन दिस हाउस, सो आई विल आस्क सम sentences and you have to guess and give the reply. So this is the man. He brings fruits and vegetables for the family. He earns money for them and sometimes he takes Jina to the school. So, can you guess who is this man?
Yes, you are right.
This is a father. Now look at this pretty lady. This pretty lady cooks very tasty food for the family. She helps Jina and the other kids to complete her homework. Sometimes she plays some indoor games also with the children. Can you guess that who is she? Yes, she is called mother. Father and mother both together are called parents. Now look at this old man. This old man likes to read newspapers. He also likes to walk outside. All the members respect him and follow his guidance. Can you guess who is this person? Yes, this is our grandfather. Now again look at this old pretty lady. She tells us stories. She also teaches moral values. During festival, she cooks very tasty food for the family. So can you guess who is she? She is the grandmother. So now you have seen father, mother, grandfather and grandmother. Now look at here. This is a young man. He is the younger brother of your father. Can you guess who is this person?
Yes,
he is uncle. This person is called aunty. Now again look at this young lady. She is the wife of uncle. We can call her aunt. Aunt. They always bring chocolates and gifts for us. Now look at this girl. She is called sister. Sister. And this boy is called brother. They are the siblings. This small boy is the son of uncle and aunt. So can you guess what we can say him? We will call him cousin. Cousin. So, I hope you understand by the identification of this family members. All the family members love, care and respect each other and they live happily together. I hope you also live like this way in your family.
Now it's your turn to answer me. Okay, children? A. Answer the following questions. Number 1. How many members are there in your family? Answer. There are dash members in my family. Here, you have to say the correct number of your family members. Okay, children? Number two, who cooks food for you every day? Answer, my mother cooks food every day. Number three, what is the name of your grandmother? Answer, my grandmother's name is Dash. So say the name of your grandmother. Well done. B, yes or no? 1. Do you love your family? Yes. 2. Do you live with your grandparents? Answer, if you live, then say yes. If you don't live, then say no. Number 3. Do you have younger brother or sister? Answer, if you have, then say yes. And if you don't have, then say no. Good job. C. Name them. Number 1. Say the name of any two members that live in your family. Answer, father, mother. Number 2. Say the name of two members of your family with whom you spend your time. Answer, grandfather, sister. You may change your answer, children. Number 3. Name any two members with whom you love the most. Answer, grandmother and brother. Again, you can change your answer. So, thank you all of you. Bye-bye.